Oh shit, oh shit. Welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Some Simple Gaming. My name's Someone Die. Today we're going to be playing Raft. I got it off of itch.io. If you're not familiar with itch.io, at itch.io, it's a community where if you build video games, you can upload it. They do have games that cost money, but you just click over there on the filter and you press for free. And you get to play these games that these developers, you know, single person indie developers, indie stands for independent, not indie as in India or anything like that, like overseas. Indie stands for independent. A lot of people don't know that. So, yeah, you get to actually play, like, these games people will, you know, like, let you play. So, I don't know if that makes sense or not, but let's go ahead and we're going to do this one at Bob. Okay, and then we're going to go show you a little bit about Raft, man. It's a pretty cool little game. So you start out with on the 4x4 square, or 2x2, excuse me, and left click, and in a minute we'll start seeing debris and sharks. You throw it out, and you reel it in, and you have stuff. You jump in, swim around. But you don't want to swim around too much because you get that fucking thing. Alright, so which way is the... There we go. Alright, so we got some things coming on in. So we will go ahead and start grabbing all those. We have thatch, we have wood and scrap metal. Boom, got all that. Hell yeah. Throw that way out there. Start spraying that in. Pick up, let's see, we'll go, we need to build some rope. We got that many ropes. We need to get a hammer immediately. There we go, get some hammer. Ah, so much stuff. We're missing so much stuff. Missed all that stuff. It's cool. It's alright though. Totally missed that. Give me that scrap. Grab that scrap. Do is grab that, bam. soon as you go in that water, that shark, like, on you. Alright, so, grab that, bam, bam. And what we need to... We need lots of more things. Spear, can I make that yet? Grab this, come on, get some more wood. Grab this thing, hope it's a thing in there. What's in there? Now we got some seeds, we got some scrap. We pick up that freaking water, and we can drink that. Cook some more. Put that in there, we don't need this, any of this out. We're gonna need the scrap. Thank you. that's still not enough. I promise you. So now if Dick Bag wants to attack us, we poke him. Alright, so these up. I can't see anything with the wood, so. Alright, there we go. Sink. We got us a fish. We put the fish cook. Oh yeah. We'll catch a fish. Come on. What the hell? Alright. Throw it out. And it's a super simple game. It does get a little hectic sometimes. Especially right here in the very beginning of the game. It gets pretty hectic. But in game, you kind of run out of stuff to do. Alright, so we got fish right there. We got our drinking water. Put up here. Lantern? Need a cup. Where's our lantern at? Right there? There. Give you something good to eat. Alright, so we're about to eat. Take this, replace it. When we go to actually kill the shark, he actually gives us shark meat, shark steaks, or whatever it's called. So, inventory. Bam! No, don't you attack me. We can actually make extra. Alright, we're gonna make extra 10. Let's get this. No. So what do we need to make the fishing nets? These right here, these are awesome. Alright, he's coming. He's coming. Come on, bitch. Did we make a fishing net? Yes, we did. Alright, so put this up. So anything and everything that comes into here will get caught. Oh shit. I did not know he was that close. No. Oh my god. I've never been bitten by the shark. But if you like the video, hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Until next time, guys, thanks for watching. Peace.